mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major. Is to find the man you need to follow. Check your iDroid for his location and VI.
Analysis.
If he sees you, they'll call off the meeting. Stay out of sight.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Target's man should be somewhere around there. We have no fix on the target, not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight.
Rain approaching.
Oh.
not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. You captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your eye drone. His vehicle stopped. Is that where he's meeting the target?
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Subject is in.
The map has been updated. Sight. presence detected. The map has been updated.
You captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Get him!
arguing about it now. Contract objective complete. That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
This. It's a variable multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here.
I don't like him any more than you. But we need this.
You think it'll cut it in the field?
Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development?
Fine.
Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Mission complete.